Did you know that the West Highland White Terrier's distinctive snow-white fur helped it stay visible during hunts? In the 1800s, Colonel Edward Donald Malcolm of Poltalloch, Scotland in Argyllshire, was hunting with a pack of Cairn terriers when he accidentally shot his favorite dog after mistaking it for a rabbit or fox. Upset by this loss, Malcolm vowed to only hunt with white dogs, which could easily be seen even when obscured by foliage.